I knew I wanted to do music for a career when I was going to school at Texas Tech, and I was sitting in class thinking I didn't want to sit in an office every day. And we were playing a lot around town in Lubbock, and it just felt like something I wanted to do. So as soon as I graduated, I hit the road and started playing shows and decided there's no plan B.